Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have seen this evening the power and magic of the arts. Some brilliant theatre, poetry, storytelling, and a mesmerizing creation of a painting. At Sampoorna Music Therapy Center, which I represent, we aim to use the power of music to help children with autism deal with and overcome their difficulties. For children with autism, music often is the first way of connecting with the world. Children with autism are trying to make sense of the world, and the arts, and especially music, becomes one form in which they form a connection with the world. It's their first friend, it's their first point of contact with the world. We use this connectedness to help build their communication and their social skills. At Sampoorna, we have also created the opportunity by providing a very rich environment of all kinds of music, Indian music, classical music, Western music, nursery rhymes, anything that appeals to the child. We use all of this to look at how the child's innate musicality can be first discovered and then nurtured. Over the last 2 years, we have worked with about 40 children with autism in Bangalore. And we have seen amazing results in terms of reduction in their anxiety, increased calmness, beginnings of vocalization for nonverbal children, building of their social skills and peer interactions, and of course, their immense musicality. Children who may not have had a very rich exposure to music in their home settings or in their schools, we find are, without any training or without any teaching, actually able to perform very complex musical acts, whether it is innately just beginning to beat on a percussion instrument, on a drum or a djembe, very complex rhythmic patterns, which a percussionist will say that even with training, people find difficult to do. So it's really been because of an exposure that they have been able to do that. If we exist today and if we have been able to do this work, it's really because of the complete support that we have secured from the India Inclusion Summit. It was the first India Inclusion Summit where funds was raised, which gave us the initial startup grant to start Sampoorna. I think it was that which gave us both the confidence and the courage to actually venture into this fairly uncharted territory. We also received a subsequent grant last year, and it is because of that that we have been able to grow and expand. I would like to express on behalf of the parents and the children who come to Sampoorna as well as Sampoorna our heartfelt gratitude to the India Inclusion Summit, to Firoz, Sridhar and the team, to all of you, because it is people like you who come for such events and who help raise money, which actually helps support our work. So thank you very much for your faith in us and for your generosity. Thank you.